Hey, good morning, everyone. Here I am in Camus MacArthur Island, and I'll show you guys the deer right behind me. It's just right there. You see it? Just right there, too. The other one is over there. And it looks like this one there is the female. This one here is the male. So yeah, I'm just right here for the morning walk before I do some cooking tonight for Thanksgiving dinner. So I thought I'll share it with you guys, the deer. The male and the female. Anyway guys, let's go home and do some Thanksgiving dinner. Hello guys, my brother is cooking the Brussels sprout. Now he's cooking the onions and garlic to start with. There it is. He is adding the bacon. And my brother is cooking the bacon right now for to mix with the Brussels sprouts. And what I'm doing here, I'm doing the glaze for the ham. So just glaze until it's dissolved everything, and I'm going to glaze it to the ham that what we're cooking. Waiting for the bacon to be cooked. Then when it's cooked, we add our Brussels sprouts. Just a simple dinner, just get the family together, having a ham, Brussels sprouts, and the rest of them is coming out soon. Just gonna give a quick stir with the bacon here. This guys is so simple to make Brussels sprouts and bacon. Just have to wait until the bacon's a little bit crispy. And then we add a Brussels sprout. As you can see now, my glaze is starting to be ready. It's starting to get thicker now. Again, the bacon has to be crispy before we can add the Brussels sprouts. That's just the way you have to make the bacon with Brussels sprouts. All right, my glaze is ready. Just going to wait for my ham to come out, and then I will brush it to the ham. As you can see now, it's thicker. That means it's ready. Having a Thanksgiving, having the family together, and eat either turkey or ham. Yeah, what you do is you drain the oil after when they're all because you just have to get your bacon crispier. You see, between my brother and I, so he is responsible for the Brussels sprouts, so he has to, the bacon has lots of oil in it. Needs to drain the oil when it gets cooked. Then we add the Brussels sprouts. You guys hasn't tried to cook the bacon with a Brussels sprout or Brussels sprout with the bacon. This is the way to do it. This is the way we do it, and it is really good. This is, I learned how to do it from my father-in-law. That's how we do it, is Brussels sprouts. And that's my 2 years younger brother, guys, as he's cooking a Brussels sprouts with the bacon. As you can see, it's starting to get crispier now, the bacon. And it's a yummy bacon. So what I'm going to let him do next is just drain the existing oil, because there's a lot of oil from that bacon. Look at that, it doesn't that look yummy. Check that out, guys. Just about ready. And here it is, guys. The ham is done, so I'm going to glaze it soon. Alright, the oil is gone. He drained it already. Now he's adding the Brussels sprouts. All you have to do is mix it with your bacon, onions, and garlic. He's adding a little bit of black pepper in it. Right here, guys, our Brussels sprouts with bacon is done. Looks yummy. Again, guys, here's the ham. just come out and the glaze. So I'm going to do now is I'm just going to glaze the ham.
Okay, hold on. Because
it is, guys. I'm just about done glazing the honey ham. And it looks yummy. So what I did is I just flipped every single one of them and put the glaze on. It's basically it's then the honey. So that goes with our dinner is the butter flakes rolls. It's basically similar to a pandesal, but this is for dinner, not for eat in the morning. It's my Robert. Brother is taking them all out. So anyway, those are the butter flakes. Putting it on the plate. Here it is, guys. Here's our dinner for Thanksgiving. That's our Brussels sprouts with bacon. And that's the stuffing. And that's the
scalloped potatoes.
And that's the cranberries that goes with the ham. Butter flakes rolls. And of course our ham. And that's our dinner for tonight. If you like what you see, please subscribe to my channel, Dino the Filipino Vloggers. There's more cooking to come. Thanks for watching.